Brazilian world boxing star Antonio Escalante, who's about to enter the ring and face a very tough Poncho de Leon. How many rounds do you see the fight going?
Well, I prepared myself for 12 rounds, you know, but I can't really tell you, you know, I'm going against a tough Poncho de Leon, so I mean, I'm saying, I don't know, I'm ready to go the distance.
He throws 1,000 punches. You throw 1,000 punches. Are you guys going to break a record at this fight for most punches thrown?
It might be so. The difference is I'm going to stick and move, so he won't even be, he's not going to catch me.
That's what Muhammad Ali said. Your hand can't hit what your eye can't see.
Right.
¿Cómo estás?
Hey, ¿cómo estás?
Hey, how many rounds your fight?
I don't know. Maybe five.
You know, he's a very good fighter. How are you gonna beat him?
Good fighter.
Yeah.
Yeah, muy fuerte. Pero para eso nos preparamos.
How are you feeling though?
Muy bien. Feeling very good.
Hey, coach. You said don't go to the bathroom during a fight. Why not?
Because if you go, you might miss up.
Don't go to the bathroom.
Don't go to the bathroom. You might miss up.
Boxing star Antonio Escalante, you're 24-2 and you're fighting a very tough fighter, Poncho de Leon.
Yes, I am. Daniel Poncho de Leon, you know, a tough guy. But of course, you know, we're coming in ready here. We were ready for Poncho de Leon. We're ready for his weird angle shots, for everything, for a southpaw. You know, I mean, he's tough, but I'm tough too. So we're going to meet at the ring and whoever comes out victorious gets to fight for the world title against whoever's the winner from Juanma López and Márquez.
What can you tell me about him?
He's one of the greatest fighters that I've been working with in a long time.
What makes him so good?
He listens to you. And he do that when I tell him these things I tell him.
He is known as a knockout artist. Why?
Because he's strong. He's strong as a bull. He is strong. And he can punch you too.
I mean, there's going to be a lot of punches. There's going to be a lot of action. But I will come by victorious. That I know.
Now, break down the t-shirt. What is it?
I don't know. You know, they gave me this yesterday, and I never look at it yet.
Ponche, what's the t-shirt? Why the lions?
My t-shirt. The león y el águila.
Corazón de león?
El águila, yeah.
That's it. What's here?
One more.
Oh, wow. Very cool.
Facebook. What's your Facebook?
Antonio Escalante.
Antonio Escalante, reporting.